Roy?
Yeah?
Could we try the record again?
Bit of a risk, isn't it?
No, it's okay. Let's!
Well then, if you don't mind taking risks, Queenie. Good afternoon. Remember, tomorrow, you promised.
Okay, hooray then.
Hooray, Queenie.
Friend of yours?
No, I just met him.
He works at the pub, doesn't he?
Yeah, on his way back from the beach he got lost.
I see.
You want my mother?
Yes, is she in?
No, but she will be any time.
Can I wait? I would like to see her.
Yeah, that's okay. Make yourself at home, mate. Just a tip. You the new minister?
Yes.
What's your name?
Ethel Sidwick. I know yours, Queenie Matara.
Got it in your books, I suppose. Is it dull being a minister?
No.
Is it hard doing good?
Sometimes it's hard being good.
Were you in the war?
Yes. Bomber pilot.
Golly, you've been brave fellow, eh?
No.
Kill anyone?
Thousands, probably.
Get any medals?
Yes, two.
Why don't you wear them?
I gave them back, Queenie.
Why?
You see, I was so high up, I couldn't see what I was doing. I thought about it later, then I could see.
Mm. Do good now to make up for the bad, eh?
Quite right.
You know, my dad was a preacher, full of the gospel.
Was he?
Oh, he didn't wear a collar though, just walked about telling everyone about God. My mum wants Johnny to be a preacher. That's my brother.
Really?
Spread the word of the Lord. Do you like your collar back to front?
I'm used to it now.
Does it tickle?
No.
Listen, you going to marry Sylvie Atkinson tomorrow?
Yes.
Know all your words?
Well, I have my book, Queenie, so if I forget, I can read them.
Do you like my dress?
It's pretty.
Then you'll see it tomorrow. It's all I've got for the wedding.
Well, then you'll look very nice.
I hate it. It's old. I love pretty things, dressing up, just like marriage.
Is that what marriage is?
You bet. All in white, everybody looking at me, a crown on my head.
A crown?
Don't you think a girl called Queenie should wear a crown?
Yes, I suppose she should.
Queenie's not my real name, though. It's Isabel, after Mrs. Atkinson. I called myself Queenie when I was little. I always wanted a crown. You're from the old country, aren't you?
Yes.
Tell by your voice. Have you seen the Queen?
I did once.
Did she wear a crown?
Not when I saw her.